Paul Austin. As the green flag falls, DK struggles to get away from the line. He's already dropped by the yellow. They go three wide around the pit lane. Johnny Wu up inside of Brian Lindsay. Tries to catch DK, walks up and goes wide. So Johnny Wu then, your race leader. Daniel Kennedy with some fun goal. 667 is from 67 and then 61. Barry Russell tangles with the Marioni. Marco Mafia. Like we've lost Jordan and he throws off at the end of the home straight. Peter manages to continue. So, meantime, we have race leader Johnny Wood. Manages to get through into second. So a big push there from Barry Russell on the back bumper to Wesley McLean. That catches Graham Smith. So Graham dusting up the old war horse today. He joins us to head to the war. Get him back in the track, hopefully fixed by the board. And can also do a few more meetings with us this season. Peter Moore gets a big thing, he's up with the tyres on the pit there. Quite sure who that was, looked like he was in front of the chain with James Kennedy, who ends up with the tyres end of the track shop end. He's managed to reverse out here, still stuck in the tyres on the pit there though. Hopefully we'll get that going, we'll leave him there. Goes for nothing. On the restart, they will all be. So, Ross Brown running again. Scott Davis has sent through into the lead from Johnny Wood. His advantage that he gained at the start of the race was lost by the yellow flag.